You're early. An hour early.
I know.
That's a coffee mug. Thought you were making tea. You're supposed to warm the pot first. There. Like that.
What do you want?
I don't care. Something with a bit of kick.
Want me to finish?
Check the sausages. See if they're ready.
Well, it's good. Really.
It was hard to fuck up moose.
I'm sure I could.
Moose comes ready to eat, if you ask me. Cooking is just a social grace.
You wouldn't eat raw meat.
Maybe not cow or pig, but moose. Just as natural as eating berries off a bush. I came across the moose one time in the bog. Dead, of course. Anybody's two nostrils sticking up. The only reason I noticed them was for wondering what this swarm of black flies was all about. Thousands of them. Big cloud. Must have drove the poor moose mad. That's what they do to get away from the flies, see? jumps into a pond or a bog, whatever is handiest. Goes down as far as they can till it's just their snout sticking up. That's when the flies then crawls up the moose's nostrils by the thousands. Sick. A horrible way to go, I'd say. Horrible. Mother, God rest her soul. She used to fix her tea the night before. Let it sit all night.
And drink it cold in the morning, I know. It's slightly darker than piss. What's so funny? What is it? Tell me.
I'm sorry. Just, that was so out of place in your mouth.
What? Piss?
No. Was that tone? I'm just a bit tangled up. Tangled up.
It's fine. I don't mind.
Jealous now, aren't you?
But what? Why?
Do you think I'm going to sleep right here as soon as you leave?
Well, you are.
I'm bloody well not. I just wanted to lie here with you for a second.
Okay. Is it anyway?
Look, it's not like I can't. So don't be thinking that, by Christ.
What? I never said.
I suppose I'm useless, am I?
Well, you give it up.
Oh, Jesus. It's suffocating, you know? But I didn't. Just let me go through this, please.
I am letting you go through this.